the very first step in this business is you have to know who are these people that you want to be a hero to. Sino ba itong mga tao na to? Sino ba itong mga tao gusto mong paglingkuran? Ano ba yung mga challenges nila? Ano ba yung mga problema nila? Ano ba yung mga hinahanap nila? Ano ba yung mga tanong na hindi nila na masagot-sagot? What are their deepest desires? Yung mga bagay na hindi nila ina-articulate. That's the first thing you need to know. Because, of course, you cannot create a product or marketing, sales materials, website, whatnot, until you figure that out. So if you got stuck somewhere, my first question is first, have you even spent time doing your research? That's number one. Number two, there will always be fear. Fear will always be there. You will always be challenged. It will always question your idea. As soon as you come up with something, this yung reptilian brain na tinatawag, they gonna question, I don't think that will work. That might not work. Baka hindi mabenta yan. And something like that. That is why if you just follow my instructions, right? As long as you follow my instructions and then you come up with a conclusion, that should be good. Another thing is you will change it anyway. Did you hear what I just said? Once you pick a niche market, once you launch it, it is likely you change it anyway. What do I mean by that? It is likely that you're gonna evolve it in the process. Okay, so for example, for me, nag-start ako sa Bible verses. But of course, nag-evolve yon that I realized that people are more focused on what on solving their problems. So I come up with, you know, memory Bible verses and then all these kind of verses. Another thing is when I also started, I have multiple market and niches, which is again something that mistakes that I made when I was starting. So again, there's always this evolution. There's no like boom one thing and that's it for the rest of your life. It will always evolve. Negosyo University right now exists again because of the evolution of my experience, of my knowledge, right? But then again, wala pong Negosyo University kung hindi ako nagsimula with my simple ebook on how to memorize Bible verses.
Wait, before you go, do not forget to click that red subscribe button below. I appreciate it. Thank you for watching.